Hello students, open your maths E, second term notebook and open your notebook index page. Write in the serial number 3, today's date over here. In the title you have to write arrange in descending order. Now open your notebook new page and write today's date in the corner. Write heading arrange in descending order. Now you have to write inside of the margin number 1. In the number 1 there are 23, 66, 93, 14 and 10 number is given. Now we have to write or we have to arrange number in the descending order. Now for that we have to find out bigger number. Now students, here from this all number we have to find bigger number. Now which number is a bigger? 93. Yes, 93 is a bigger number, so we will circle on it and we will write over here 9393. Then you have to put comma. Now 23, 66, 14 and 10. From this number, which number will come? Or which number is a bigger number? Yes, 66. So you have to do circle on it. And we have to write over here 66. Now 23, 14 and 10. Among these three numbers, which number is a bigger one? 23. So we will circle on it and we will write over here 23. Now 14 and 10 number is remaining. Now which number will come first? 14. So we will circle on it and we will write over here 14. And whichever number is remaining, that you have to write last, 10. Now in the second number there are 4848, 100, 21, 45 and 25 is given. Now among these all number, which one is a bigger number? Yes, 100. We will circle on it and we will write answer 100. Now among these four number, which number is a bigger one? 4848. So we will circle on it and we will write over here 4848. Now which number is a bigger after 4848? 214525. Now among these three numbers, which number is a bigger? 4545. So we will circle on it and we will write over here. Now 21 and from 25, which number is a bigger? 2525. So we will write over here. We have to circle on it and we will write over here. Now whichever number is remaining, that we will write last, 21. Now number 3. In the number 3, there are 66. 87, 28, 98 and 77 are given. Now among these four numbers, which number is a bigger one? Yes, 98. We will circle on it and we will write answer 98. Now 66, 87, 28 and 77, from this number, which number is a bigger one? Yes, 87 means we have to arrange number bigger to smaller. Now 87. Now 66, 28, 28 and 77. Among these three number, which number is the biggest? 77. So we'll circle on it and we'll write over here 7777. Now 66 and 28 from which number is a bigger? 66, we'll circle on it and we'll write over here 66. Now whichever number is remaining, that we will write over here last. Now students, number 4, in that there are 18, 35, 12, 62 and 75, 5 numbers are given. Now among these all numbers, which number is the bigger? Yes, 75. So we will write answer 75 and we will circle on it. Now whatever number is remaining, like 18, 35, 12 and 62. From this all number, which number is the bigger? 62. We will write over here, we will circle on it and we will write over here 62. Now 18, 35 and 12 numbers are remaining. Now among these three numbers, which number is the bigger? 35. We will circle on it and we will write over here 35. Now 18 and 12 numbers are remaining. Now among these two numbers, which number is the bigger? 18. So we'll circle on it and we'll write over here. Now whichever number is remaining, that we will write at the last. 12. Now number 5. Now in the number 5, there are 39, 39, 80, 93, 93, then 5 and 42 number are given. Now among these 5 numbers, which number is a bigger? We have to find out. 93. We will circle on it and we will write in the answer 93. Now 39, 80, 5 and 42 numbers are remaining. Now among these 4 numbers, which number is a bigger? 80. So we will circle on it and we will write over here. Now 39, 39, 5 and 42, 42. Among these 3 numbers, which number is a bigger? 42, 42. We circle on it and we will write over here. Now 39, 39 and 5 numbers are remaining. So 39, 39 is a bigger one. So we will circle on it and we will write over here. Now whichever number is remaining, that we will write over here.